they left behind, aqueducts that they built, and irrigation systems that we benefit from today. Whenever we look at flowing water in a building today, we can't even connect it to anything to do with Islam or Muslims.
And if you look at the tower, you can see the arch that is there still, the doorway. This is an Islamic design. So we know that it was Muslims who now developed this either from an original Roman aqueduct, or they put it up themselves. And this was how water is being pumped from the main river to different parts of the city.
Un diseño islámico.
And this is what is coming out now, the contributions Muslims have made to the world. It took Paris and London 700 years to reach the level that the Muslims had reached in moving water, lighted streets, education, agriculture. Water is the basis, as Allah says in the Quran in Surah Al-Rum, وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ. We have made from water every living thing.
The past of the Muslims in Spain is allowing us as Latino Muslims to be inspired in order to go back to humanity and be able to benefit them with things that we can then also leave behind as a legacy.